The trick with area videos is to keep the recipe as simple as possible. This means get your usual story beginning, middle, and end, and in the middle part, focus on only getting 3 or 4 shots maximum per scene. That way, the recipe is quick, repeatable, and you can build a video in a fairly short space of time.